17. And so steal the faith in pieces of eight, all England and all of the world. Yeah. Poppies. When soon his majesty sent soldiers and thieves to India searching for gold. Instead, from the ground, some magic they found, or something far better, I'm told. Yeah. Poppies. Yeah. Poppies. Told him from days before on, when gossamer doggies ran around, they'd patiently wait with pieces of eight so everybody could smile one more time. Poppy. Poppy. This song is about it's about pain.
Happy, oh, I'm in heaven. heaven. Yeah, heaven. Oh, oh, these seizures come from some kind of disease, and there are no remedies. Think I should stay in bed today, maybe tomorrow go out and play. It's Saturday, fresh squeezed juice from wheatgrass and hot chicken soup. It just might keep me alive a couple days. But I've got some kind of disease, and there are no remedies. Think I'll join Timothy Leary in a cryogenic freeze. Saturday, I've got some kind of disease, and there are no remedies. She'll listen when you said beware of horny girls with New Jersey hair. On Saturday, we'll be right back.
never been made up like a woman. Say, Joe, the time is coming when Mary never will return. Yeah, Mary never will. Fuck, yeah.
Backstage, behind the curtain there's a armchair with a secret engine, and you climb in and get naked watching star blazers. Wish you had their amenities to fend off your enemies in one big blast from your wave motion gun. So you reach down to that secret panel, and there's a whole raft of little buttons, and you pick one and hope it takes you to Mars. Soon there'll be no pain again. You'll feel like yourself again. You shoot all your heroin in one big blast from your weird motion gun. Downstairs, behind the oven, there's a dark hole where the gas comes in. You know you should climb in, it'll get you there so much faster. Again, you shoot all your heroin in one big blast from, in one big shot from, in one big blast from, in one big shot from your wave motion gun. No. into the sun. And why'd she have to kill him? Oh, Dad, just like the other one. She said, don't you come home drunk again. Yeah. She said, don't you come home drunk again. Drunk again. Drunk again. Drunk again.
Stories? You ever read The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe? This is a song about the Chronicles of Narnia.
High up on a mountain in a mountain tree, a joyful little frog does alchemy, and he makes liquid light and color. When I was on the mountain in the mountain tree, I drank the monkey potion that the frog made me, singing a song about Aslan. And he was singing, hey yo, he comes from the eastern sky, yo, yeah yeah. Hey yo, he comes from the eastern sky, yo, yeah yeah. Comes from the eastern sky, yo, yeah, yeah.
With giant birds and
motion, overhead in motion. They called to the mountain, wood and troubled the ocean, and out tumbled the Narnian children. I reeled with the dragons and their funny colored knights, till my eyes exploded into diamond lights, electric lights in sapphire blue. And they were singing, hey yo, he comes from eastern sky, yo, yeah, yeah. Hey yo, he comes from eastern sky, yo, yeah, yeah. Alright, let me tell you a little bit about something. I wrote this song underneath a Japanese maple, which if you know these trees, they bloom red, and they die redder. It's a beautiful tree. I just happened to be tripping at the time, too. And, so it looked even redder than it probably even was. And the sun was going down, so I wrote this line. When the moon of lapis blue was up and tipping, dripping light upon the spatial, spectrally electrical, warm and windy night, I was leaning on the sycamore dreaming. Babba dabba skiddly beating bobba diddly dee, and I up on a mountain in my own tree, you'll find me singing to the ballad of Aslan. And I was singing, hey yo, he comes from the eastern sky, yo, yeah, yeah. Hey yo, he comes from the eastern sky, yo, yeah, yeah. Hey yo, he comes from the eastern sky, yo, yeah,
slid down Cupid's bow. Oh, looking fine that day. Yeah, I could smell that all the way over here. I dreamed that we were lovers. I joked and she would smile when I'd say that we could blow, blow. Today
yet today. Today.